Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, guys. For those of you that don't know what this purpose of today's video is, so for those of you that don't know what Morphe is and don't even know what Morphe Monday is, Morphe is a big brand of makeup, yeah. And Morphe Monday is gonna be a day where I literally am using Morphe products, Morphe only. Well, I'm gonna say Morphe only, but not necessarily just Morphe only, only because I don't have certain things that I need in my makeup that is Morphe. So only two things I don't have that is not Morphe, and obviously because I don't have them, I have to use an alternative. Bit by bit, I'm gonna be showing you guys the products that I'm using. Before I start, yeah, on the blush, I'm not quite sure what I should do with the blush situation because I have quite a lot of blush. Like, guys, you have to understand, I'm a makeup babe, innit? So literally in here is so much makeup products. But I also low-key want to use this, my P. Louise Vacation cassette, because the colours in here, guys. A lot of my makeup is still unused because there's plenty of looks to be created. So today we're starting off with my Morphe products, okay? Let me get my foundation. That's the most important part. When I'm saying this is a Morphe makeup tutorial, I'm very serious about it. Like, I'm gonna set up my products just for you guys so you guys can see the products I'm using today. I will show you guys them anyways, but products that you see here today are the products that I'm gonna be using. As you can see, this is my Morphe collection. Obviously the Morphe stops kind of when it gets to the blush side and the highlight. But here is that eyeshadow palette I will be using. So guys, let's get into the video. Had a few niggas ready to hide from me. Tell me baby, will you slide for me? Keep the Glock party holding it down for me. I know you're good in the hood, but it's a good one just for me, yeah. When I'm running low, will you still come by for me? Blowing bands to make me feel lovely. When I'm gone, will you still think of me? I need to know. What I'm gonna do first, yeah, is obviously primer. Usually I would use a different primer, but today I'm gonna use this primer. Alright, so I'm gonna get this little mirror down so I can see what I'm doing. It's a bit dusty, but you guys get the gist now. This mirror to do my eyebrows, to do whatever. Can't lie to you, I'm going to do my eyebrows off camera, but just gonna show you the pencil that I'm using. Okay. It's a Morphe pencil in the colour chocolate mousse. Okay. They have the eyebrow pencil on this side, and then they have the spoolie. I'm gonna do my eyebrows off camera because my eyebrows take really, really long. I don't want to waste time showing you guys my eyebrow tutorial, but I can see that I've done my brows now, so I'm gonna literally go under my brows with this. This is in the color Illuminated and Stick, a highlight stick. Blended it, as you can see. Now your girl, you know it's your girl. I'm gonna put some concealer. It's critical, it's critical. So guys, before I'm gonna do my I'm going to do the eyeshadow, okay? I'm not good, but I'm not an eyeshadow babe, yeah. I'm learning that eyeshadow is a learning process for me. Here I'm using the Morphe Face by Nation 3503 palette, okay? Face by Nature, not by Nature, Face by Nature. Okay, cool. So the makeup, the eyeshadow tutorial that I'm doing, yeah. Like I said, I'm not an eyeshadow, like pro, whatever. The eyeshadow that I will be using, it's a look that I really fancy, innit? So I'm gonna show you the colors before. This is the palette, guys. Look at that. I know you guys all see that green. That green is beautiful, honestly. I'm gonna be using the colors. I'm gonna see how I can do this, all right? By the way, in the background, I've just got like Christian videos in the back because obviously I've given my life a pass. I need to work on that. Like, just sit there listening to the word of God, really. It's really my plan. So I'm gonna be using the color Stamina and Disrupt because. Let me see what the colors I get out of them two mixing each other.
Meanwhile, you can do without them. You only feel for them because you have come to love the company. You have come to appreciate what they represent. But you should know your worth as well. And that's the beginning of understanding.
So see, the guy who done the eyeshadow look, he was doing under eye as well. So I feel like. Do the same job, right? I'm not amazing at eyeshadow, I'm telling you. Still in the learning process. But practice makes the Lord climb. Remember, Stamina and Disrupt, okay?
You have to let go and allow things to move naturally without a conscious force. We don't deserve someone
Stamina.
To trick fully on you. You deserve a full kick, not half.
And Disrupt.
You deserve someone who's paying a
The next step I'm gonna use
away from your life.
Now I'm gonna use the color.
Leave them alone, detach yourself from them. They're not worth staying with you because
Trance. So Trance, I'm literally gonna just go here.
As they wanna leave, wish them well. And don't grab. You should know what you're made of. You're made from the most expensive stuff.
Because I have a very funny, like, eye.
Wish them well and not make a conscious effort.
My eyelids are literally like.
They would never want to make things work, but whatever in their mind is telling them.
Baby eyelids, honestly.
Don't upset about that. Things are meant to be. Forgive them for you, but register the experience. That is romantic poetry. There are a lot of people with the edge on the ground.
Now.
Never need to think about your life and make choices and values.
Gotta do the same to the other side.
We're humans. And subconsciously or consciously, we find ourselves holding on to past hurts.
So I'm using the color Flame Game. I made your hottie and some consume, okay? Flame Game, Major Hottie. No, Flame Game, sorry. Major Hottie and consume. Now it looks a bit crazy. I'm gonna do it for the other side. So Flame Game, Major Hottie and consume.
The Bible tells us in John chapter 10 verse 10 that a thief comes only in order to steal, to kill,
and destroy.
To destroy.
Now, like I told you, I have very small eyelids, so I'm gonna go back to Stamina and just Disrupt. I'm literally going to blend here. Now, last but not least, we're going back with Trace. Just gonna get Trace, the color Trace, which was that color I showed you before. Literally from here, I'm just gonna show you. And maybe I'm not an eyeshadow babe yet, but I do practice, I do try.
to think it is a ploy of the devil. To make you worry, to make you scared, to make you angry, to make you resentful. To make you
feel like I need more orange.
To make you ashamed. So on. So that you find yourself spending more time and energy saying to yourself that the Father, and missing out on the peace and the rest He has promised to you. He steals your peace and kills your joy to the end of destroying your faith.
I'm gonna end up messing this up, yeah. So I'm gonna stop because I have done this look before. I know I have because I went to France one time.
Let His peace calm you, give you courage and strength.
But your girl still needs some practice. Told you. We're gonna get to foundation now, guys. Morphe Foundation.
No human can see the place to live
in the color F520. F5.20. Just gonna get my primer. My baby skin primer. Instant pore razor, okay?
So just let them go.
The thing about my Morphe palette, yeah, it's matte, innit? So I'm not planning on putting too much foundation. Okay, concealer. For my top of the brows, because I didn't do that before. I get my Morphe setting powder now in the color banana.
Because you can never let go if you don't believe that it is over. just like quitting a job out of frustration, yet not having a standby job.
Guys, I'm about to show you with my brows, get the Morphe brow.
It just tells you what he wants you to do.
Setting gel quickly and set my brows. I forgot to do this, guys. I'm acting ghetto right now.
So do go. And these fruits, according to 1 Corinthians 2 verse 9, are the type that no eye has seen, no ear heard, nor the heart of man imagined. And these.
My bronzer, it's bronzer by Jesus Contour, yeah. Kind of prodigy. This is my go-to. Here is, I get an angled eyeshadow brush.
The Bible says in Matthew chapter 6 verse 27 that we should not be worried.
No, I don't.
And because I am sure of this, that he who began a good work in you will bring it to completion until the day.
Get my smudge brush. Okay, so now this is how I do my nose. I'm done for my cheeks. I use my. This is a good brush to use, but I don't use this brush. That's
the most. And then this goes on. And I'm sure that we're familiar with the part of the scripture.
Angled cut. It's coming to a good ending. Now we're finna put some blush. I'm gonna use my number one blush because it's just a trusted blush. Now the last but not the least, closed. Yeah. Highlight. Okay, guys. Now the reason why my makeup tutorial is so simple, like it's actually simple, but it's not, it don't look simple, yeah? So guys,
in the
that's basically the makeup done now. I'm just gonna fix my eyeshadow a little bit in the front, okay? I'm gonna put some more trace in the front. Okay. So y'all see what I finished. Okay, so I'm gonna just do the finishing touches on my eye. My eyeliner and then my lips and then. I don't have Morphe eyeliner, just what I'm using. H2O proof. Wet and Wild eyeliner. I'm gonna do it off camera because I struggle with eyeliner quite a lot. It's too much concentration. It's your girl. So that's obviously my. That's actually a brow pencil, but I use it as my lip liner because you know it's your girl. Then I like to use my Pat McGrath, that's it. My Pat McGrath lip gloss in the color Blow Up. My MAC lip gloss, okay? Usually I like to use my Lauren Geller lip gloss, can see the color differences between them two. Because it's so, look at the color, it's very pinky.
In December, pick up a sieve and separate the beneficial ones in your left.
Then,
and throw away the chance.
I mix it with my lips. What I like to do sometimes, I like to get a black lip liner, okay? Black. Where's my lip liner now? Now, well, it's eyebrow pencil, but I don't use it for my eyebrows. And literally just on top of the top layer, the top lip. My lashes on, guys. I didn't spray my setting spray, so I'm gonna do that now. You ready? That should work. That should set my face a little bit. I'm gonna fix myself real quick, and then y'all is gonna see what I've been doing. I haven't moved this hair down or nothing, just poking it straight into it. Guys, this is the finishing look. Morphe Monday, because you know I took this Morphe Monday to another level. These lashes are a bit mashed down, but you can see I've done my eyeshadow. You can see what I've done here. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching my video. Thank you. Like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys, and I appreciate the dedication. Because, you know, it's your girl. You know it's your girl, okay? All right, thanks for watching my video, guys. Bye.